I will see how to derive the orthogonal property of Bessel polynomial Jn of x. That is to show that integral from 0 to a Jn of mu of r Jn of mu prime of r dr is equal to 0, where mu and mu prime are different roots of Jn of mu of a is equal to 0. And Jn of x is the solution of Bessel equation. So the Bessel differential equation is d squared y by dx squared plus 1 by x dy by dx plus 1 minus n squared by x squared y is equal to 0. Now if you take x equal to mu r and y is equal to u, and when x equal to mu r, then r is equal to x by mu. So dy by dx, you can write it as dy by dr into dr by dx. So dr by dx is 1 by mu, so it is du by dr into 1 by mu. Now if to find out d squared y by dx squared. So that is equal to d by dx of dy by dx. And dy by dx, you know, it is 1 by mu du by dr. So it is, if you differentiate this with respect to x, then it is 1 by mu d squared u by dr squared into dr by dx. So once again, if you put dr by dx is 1 by mu, so it is 1 by mu squared d squared u by dr squared. So now you substitute all this in equation 1, then you can get 1 by mu squared d squared u by dr squared plus 1 by mu squared r du by dr plus 1 minus n squared by mu squared r squared into u is equal to 0. Now you multiply this equation with mu squared r squared, then you can get r squared d squared u by dr squared plus r du by dr plus mu squared r squared minus n squared u is equal to 0. Similarly, if you do it with x equal to mu prime r and y is equal to v, and once again if you multiply with mu prime squared r, then you can get r squared d squared v by dr squared plus r dv by dr plus mu prime squared r squared minus n squared v is equal to 0. Now you multiply this equation 3 by v by r and equation 4 by u by r, then you can get r v u double prime plus v u prime plus mu squared r squared minus n squared u v by r is equal to 0, and r u v double prime plus u v prime plus mu prime squared r squared minus n squared u v by r is equal to 0. Now we subtract equation 6 from the 5, then you can get r of v my u double prime minus u v double prime plus v u prime minus u v prime plus mu squared minus mu prime squared r u v is equal to 0. So here this first two terms can be written as d by dr of r v u prime minus u v prime plus u prime mu squared minus mu prime squared r u v is equal to 0. So here if you take u is equal to jn of mu r and v is equal to jn of mu prime r, then you can write equation 8 as d by dr of r jn of mu prime r jn prime of mu r minus jn of mu r jn prime of mu prime r plus mu squared minus mu prime squared r jn of mu r jn of mu prime r is equal to 0. Now you integrate this with respect to r and integrate with, between the limit 0 to infinity a, then it is integral 0 to a d by dr of r jn of mu prime r jn prime of mu r minus jn of mu r Jn prime of mu prime r into dr plus mu squared minus mu prime squared integral from 0 to infinity r Jn of mu r Jn of mu prime r dr is equal to 0. Here the first term integration and differentiation that will be cancelled out. So we can get r Jn of mu prime r Jn prime of mu r minus Jn of mu r Jn prime of mu prime r. Substitute the limit 0 to a, then plus mu squared minus mu prime squared integral from 0 to a r jn of mu r jn of mu prime r dr is equal to 0. So when you substitute the limit, that becomes 0. So we can get mu squared minus mu prime squared integral from 0 to a r jn of mu r jn of mu prime r dr is equal to 0. So here mu can here this is equal to 0, that means mu squared minus mu prime squared is equal to 0, or integral from 0 to a r jn of mu of r jn of mu prime r dr is equal to 0. But if you substitute mu squared minus mu prime squared is equal to 0, mu is equal to mu prime, that cannot be equal. So the only possibility is the second term is 0. That is integral from 0 to a r jn of mu r jn of mu prime r dr is equal to 0. So this is your orthogonal property of Bessel polynomial. Thank you.